Oh my gosh, guys, so we're in the mall and this Pandora line is really serious. You guys about to see it.
I buy myself something.
You always go to Pandora.
Hell yeah. Gotta fill in the tongues, y'all. I don't even got it on.
My mom still hasn't worn it. She wore it once and then she put it back in the box. I was like, mother, what are you doing with your life?
I mean, I usually wear it, but
yeah. Do 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 do. So where are we going first? Victoria's Secret?
I don't know. We're not long,
but these old ladies. Taking forever in a damn day. Oh my gosh, Banana Republic got 40% off. It's my store. My store. It's my store. It's packed in this mall, apparently, because today's Saturday. And all the little kids are here. Because today's Saturday.
No, today's Valentine's Day.
What does Valentine's Day have to do with the mall being packed? It should be that the hotels should have been packed, not the mall. I'm ratchet.
You gotta get something to get to the hotel, you know.
Get what? That's the supermarket. They got roses. They got the drugstore. Got some condoms. Some shoes. What the hell are they going to get? What shoes you going to get from this bougie-ass mall?
I'm not going to buy shoes.
We about to go. We going to 602 to bother Cynthia's friend. I can't. Why are they playing this song?
A Barbie girl in a mommy world. I'm a master. It's fantastic.
I don't know why I'm singing this song. Sintia, how's your Valentine's Day today? It's popping.
I don't know.
She's shopping for sports bras.
I'm never here on Valentine's Day. That's what's depressing about it, that I'm never here.
So where are you?
I'm usually in Guatemala.
You like said Valentine's Day for you is always tomorrow?
I said I'm always in Guatemala.
Oh. Oh, word, you really are. You didn't go this year.
No.
Imagination.
What should I get? Should I get this?
Which
should
one?
I get
that one or?
$10.
How much is it?
$10.
Oh. You better put that on the rack and run away, love. Oh my god, guys, that song was in my head yesterday.
What's up?
The Ludacris song. Because I'ma kept singing it yesterday. I was like, why is everybody singing Ludacris now? Runaway Love.
Oh,
these shoes are sick. These red ones. I like these ones. Right?
No.
Oh. Fuck you.
Oh my god.
The green ones.
That's my favorite.
You like these ones?
What do you mean?
I like this one too. The maroon one. See, if you would have bought those pants that I was selling you at Victoria's Secret and you buy these shoes,
okay.
You would have matched. The little Aztec ones at Victoria's Secret.
I don't know what pants you're talking about.
What was it at? No. No, it was the pants at the Nike store. And then, and then that jacket at Victoria's Secret. Remember that jacket that you wanted with the blue with the green
with the
string?
Yeah.
Was it pink or was it green?
Oh my god.
She's so in love with these shoes, dude. How much is it?
$80. They're all $80.
Oh, really? Roshi runs. You have this one. You probably have this one.
No.
Oh.
I have
this one.
That.
How are you gonna get this
I'm
one?
Five.
But these blue ones are nice too, and this one too. Oh my god. But these are $120. Oh my gosh. And it's gold. Ooh, what? Oh no. You stay wearing sweaters. See, those are cardigans. But I like this blue one, and then this pink one. I can't. What shorts? This one?
This
one? This one? You got some nice designs too. I like this blue one. Try these on? What size do you want? It doesn't have a tag on it. They're $32? Oh. Well, guys, I'll get back to you when Cindy decides to buy something. Bye! We have Foot Locker. Cynthia got a sports bra from 602. These are cute. No, they're not. Oh my god. I have one of these. Remember, I have one of those, but in the blue, Cynthia? Oh, I don't think you ever saw my gym shoes. Yeah. Where are the shoes that you want to look at? Oh, is we leaving?
Yeah, but dating homeboy, I would have no other choice but to buy shoes.
Oh, for Angel? No, you wouldn't. You could have got anything else but shoes.
No, because that's all we like. I mean, like, I'm really good.
When it picks.
If you want something, I would literally get it for you.
Oh. I mean, but you don't have to.
No, but like for him, like I did everything for him.
Oh,
like,
well, yeah, you really did. You really did, though.
Like, I'll remember anything you tell me. Like, I'm getting this, like, no matter what.
Else. Yeah. Theirs is popping. But yeah. Like, if I ever were to go out with somebody, like, you don't have to get me something. Because I, like, don't care. Like, if it's Valentine's Day, you don't have to go, like, above and beyond. You can just, like, something simple. Like, I would expect, like, you would get me something above and beyond if it's for, like, either Christmas or the anniversary, basically. But, like, if you're getting something for your, like, your boyfriend or, like, girlfriend, like, expensive stuff, like, every damn day.
What?
Radio Shack is closing, but meanwhile, I was just at the one by my house, and that shit was still open. The Fakari is real. Where are you going, Charlotte Roof? Cause like probably. We might as well go here because we're already here.
Well, I could go to either or.
They're right across. Sintia Manheim. We're back at Charlotte Rose.
Come on, Sintia.
Yes, always. No, I'm not vlogging you. I'm vlogging me.
I sound broke.
Yeah, she's kind of sick. She has been hacking all day. Oh my god, she made this song. She made this song in Japanese and I'm waiting for her to reveal it. And it's so nice. It's much better than this. Reveal what? Oh, I forgot you wanted to get that. What's that? What size do you want?
An extra large, apparently. And I don't want white.
You want gray?
No. Gray is like the basic one. Well, yeah, because white is the basic color.
It's a basic
You said you're a medium?
No.
Would you fit into a large or would it be like too big?
No.
I don't know. Damn, an extra small? You're going to be gasping for air from that one. Large. But you don't want white, right?
Oh. I don't like it.
I mean, I guess.
Come on to me.
Not really. I would wear it as like on top of a bikini or something.
I don't like it.
Oh, sorry. Come on to me now. Oh my God, these pants.
Be careful.
I'm not seeing her. Me either.
I look gross.
Oh, is this One Direction?
Yeah.
The story of my life.
Living in these walls are the stories that I can't explain.
They're probably gonna send you home early today because you know how they cut in hours.
Tom doesn't send anybody home early.
Oh, really?
He doesn't send any. The only person who sends the people home early is Jessica or Maria.
But over here, Tom's over here talking about some about cutting hours, but he don't send nobody home. Oh, well, I mean, that's better for you.
No, we can't go home.
Well, at least you're getting money, so these trench coats are lying. Can be a detective. Even though this pink one, but this one got cheetah print inside, but this one doesn't.
I don't like it. I forgot who had. I think my manager. I think Wine has jacket like
this. Oh, did I tell you that when you left, Wine came?
She was there before I left.
Well, she, yeah, she
yeah,
was
there before I left.
She was there talking about something that she's gonna have me on call Tuesday and Thursday. I was like,
I was there, Diogo. You don't remember I was there?
No, I thought you left.
I was there.
Oh, I was like, Wine, why are you here? So weird. But yeah, we're gonna do a little bit more shopping over here, so I'll check back with you guys later.
Look.
Bye. Is it really?
Is it?
Oh. I think it is, yeah.
Okay.
Except for these shits in the bottom. Like, well, on the side.
Yeah, like, I'm
just like, cut that off.
I don't understand.
But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Back at Victoria's Secret. This one is mad pink. I like that one, the black one.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, I mean. I didn't drop it, bitch. And it was open too, like. Hold on, guys. Hold on, I'm trying to close it. Yeah. That was the struggle. I have to put you guys down real quick.
Yeah. But this is plain black. It doesn't have a pink stain.
Do you want this one?
Down.
Do you like this one?
No.
Do you want? I think you should get the pink one. Oh, they don't? Oh, it's slow. Oh, shit. What about the green one? This one.
I'll get white, but stronger.
Why? Your mom don't want you to wear white?
No. Like, you always get it dirty.
Oh. Snapchat on Valentine's Day. Mm-mm, slow.
Have you seen the picture? Cool.
This maroon one is cute. I don't think that doesn't happen to my phone.
So it's me and Dave.
Oh, God.
What's
that? That's why it's invisible. I like that maroon one. That one's cute.
I don't have anything.
Nah, buy something that has maroon on it, Cynthia.
You're doing the me, because I always do that. I buy something and then I buy clothes for it.
Like, it's time to change your wardrobe around a little. You can't just wear black all damn day. Why about get this one?
I like this one.
Yeah, they get that one. That
but
one's cute.
White.
Do you want this one then?
I'm telling you, Mama Martina's gonna kill me.
Well, Mama Martina's gonna live with it. Huh. She got her own shit she dealing with.
What?
The fact that you're not answering and I need help picking these women because they don't have the black one I wanted.
I mean, you can always do an order.
No, I don't want
to wait. That's true. Do you want to get the one with the string on it, with the pink string?
Yeah, but they don't have one.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I don't have it. What size is it? Oh, it's an extra large. I mean, extra small, I mean.
Oh.
Stop again, y'all. Ew,
that
one got orange. I got orange. I'm like, ew. It don't match well.
I don't have anything pink. Oh, yeah, I do. I got that. Those two.
So just picking out a sweater.
Okay, let's walk around.
But she's having trouble. She's waiting. She's waiting for Bay to answer.
Yeah, literally. Officially Bay.
Really?
Yep.
Oh shit.
I hate it official.
Since you transformed.
What is it? And then this guy followed me.
Which one?
He's younger than us.
I mean, a cougar?
No.
Oh, on Twitter, this is on Snapchat. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Ooh. You hold the pants in a relationship?
People.
Oh, it's gonna be a dysfunctional ass couple then, cause you need.
No, we have not an ass couple.
You need to have one pants, not deux. I hate running this year. This year could be your best friend.
I love running, but I just don't do it.
That's the whole point. You don't like running.
No, I like it. I just don't do it. Like if I do it, I'm cool with it.
I don't not care. The gym struggle. It is the gym struggle because they're taking money out of my bunk. This girl. This gee.
They got a shirt for me. I want a shirt.
Another agent. Another agent.
No long sleeve.
Oh, you want a short sleeve? Maroon. This one.
Ooh, sweater. Ooh, I like the sweater. No, not sweater. Not too many
sweaters. This one, I like this one. I mean, I give up, like, so indecisive.
Okay. Green or this one?
Get green because Mama Martinez don't like Blanco.
No, I didn't say Mama. That's large. That doesn't
fit
me.
Oh, it really? Then why are they on the medium rack then?
So I guess I gotta go for medium.
She finally got something, guys. Woo! Oh. It's gonna be a long day today. I got shit to do.
I don't but work.
She gonna work and work. Get that money. But yeah. I'll vlog again, probably maybe next time.
When we go to a different store.
When we go to a different store or whenever I decide to pick up this camera again. So if I don't vlog again, I probably will, but if not.
But you will.
Sit up, Cynthia.
Look, it's cute, but I don't like it.
Yeah, I don't either. I don't either. But yeah.
This one?
Oh, I like that one. Like, oh, it's it. From the fashion show.
I like it.
Oh, is it or no? I don't think so.
How about I actually start going to the gym now? Maybe.
Start going where?
To the gym.
Da-da. But yeah. I'll check back with you guys later.
Start or the pants?